So now we have to wait 2 more minutes. I told you. As soon as it started, we're going to have to wait another 2 minutes. Here we go.
Hello, bonjour, annyeonghaseyo, 世界の皆様、こんにちは。ワンピーストレジャークルーズの
Yoshi OPTC producer.
メンバーと一緒に検討してきたことを皆様に
Finally share with the OPTC team has been considering since I took over as a lead producer.
今日お伝えする情報の内容を予想されていた方もいらっしゃると思いますが、英語版、フランス語版、韓国語版のワンピーストレジャークルーズ12月下旬に日本版とスケジュールの
There you go, guys. That's the full announcement.
私たちは全世界の皆様へ同じ
Global is going to be catching up with Japan being on the same schedule.
世界中のプレイヤーの皆様が同じ
Same content together. Full integration. Same schedule release.
日本版と同時期にイベントが
Starting from December this year.
ハロウィンのキャラを冬の時期には冬のキャラを夏には水着のキ
ャラクターと季節に合わせ
たイベントを楽しむことができます。また、
seasonal characters will be releasing at the right time.
海外版周年のお祝いも検討しております。
Anniversary events for both versions.
同じタイミングで盛り上がることができる。
There you go.
一大イベントとなると思いますので、楽しみにお待ちください。
That's the huge news, guys.
他にも全世界のプレイヤーが一緒に取り組める特別な
event all players can work together. So look forward to more details about that later. I don't know anything about that.
ここからは皆様が気になっている統一に向けた詳しい計画をお伝えさせていただきます。8月と9月に実施されるイベントの一部は、
Yeah, the producer letter which happened like a month or two ago.
統一までの間のスケジュールの詳細な
Oh, schedule. All right, let's get some scheduling up in here. Let's get some scheduling. Okay.
8月下旬には
Version Update 11 in August, there you go.
アップデート間近に
German campaign with
SNS で紹介動画
In October, damn!King and Queen in October as well. Oh, so there you go. The Straw Hat Pirates are going to be in November. I did not expect they were actually going to reveal like when the Legends are releasing. Wow. Okay, wait, what's happening in September then? What's in September? Because they just totally skipped over that.
11月下旬にはスゴフェス限定麦わらの一味が登場予定です。この他に
Okay, this is news to me.
本番で登場するキャラクターも順次追加予定です。現時点ではまだ
There's more I can't announce yet. Of course there is. Of course there is.
プロデューサーレターや動画にてお伝えさせていただきます。
More letters from the producer. Love to hear that. Good, good, good. Social media campaigns. More communication is always good.
楽しみにしていてくださいね。さて、多くのプレイヤーの皆様が今年のフランス語周年に何を予定されているのか気になっていることと思いますが、今年はスケジュール統一の準備のために、
The Long Voyage campaign, which is what people were talking about in this data download.
7月下旬の前夜祭、8月下旬の本祭は日本版とのスケジュール統一。
Incredible lineup of campaigns leading up to the integration of the Japanese version.
喜んでいただけるような記念作を多数ご用意しております。
I have a couple questions that we'll talk about later.
キャンペーン中は、
Oh, here we go. Special lottery event, Neo Clash Rush. Okay, wait, World Journey.World Journey with Vivi, Rebecca, Ace, Marco, Saber, Koala, and Fire Tank Pirates also debuting in August as well. Let's go. I love the graphics they're using for this video. They're very clean. So the top one where my camera is, it's just talking about Blackbeard, Mori, and Magellan. Yeah, the World Journey Sugo Fest, which is good. If they're all debuting together in one banner, that banner is going to be so good. Like, actually nuts with how good that one is going to be. And Fire Tank Pirates also in August. Oh, they're just revealing everything. Bonnie's also in August. Oh, let's go. There you go. In September, Ichiban, Kuji, Law, Kid, and Luffy.Ace and Sabo, Whitebeard and Shanks. So September is going to be stacked. There you go, guys. September is where it is. Wow. Okay. I did not expect a full announcement of all of this.
限定の一番くじキャラが
Instead of the special recruit event players, we get a chance to recruit a lot of Sugar Fest exclusive characters to obtain valuable rewards. August has a very interesting event. We'll go through this a little bit later. That's interesting. Dude, September is stacked with stuff. Oh man.
はい、ということで長くなってしまいましたが、皆様に今回のイベントを楽しんでいただければと思います。
That's pretty much it, I think.
ーー
Your opinions are very important to us.
ぜひこの後実施予定のアンケートにご協力いただき、ゲームについてのご意見をいただけますと幸いです。回答数が1000件達成でユーザーの
皆様に okay, that shouldn't be too difficult.
プレゼントさせてい
ただきます。I'll make a video when the survey comes out too.
はい、というところでご視聴いただきまして誠にありがとうございました。この動画に対するコメントお待ちしております。
There you go, guys. There you go. I was not expecting to see that much transparency. Bye bye. The thing is, the big question that I have after this video is... So he's saying that he plans to have both versions of the game on the same release schedule in December, is what I got from that, I'm pretty sure.What I don't get is how are both versions going to be on the same release schedule if by the time we get to December, that's when we're getting, you know, Toki... Or no, see, November, right? November should be Toki and the Straw Hat Pirates. What about all the other batches that are going to be releasing on Japan up until that point? Like, I don't understand how both versions are going to be on the same release schedule if Japan is still likely going to be batches ahead.That's what I understand. I don't know how that's going to be structured. So I really hope we get a little bit more information on that later. I don't know. But honestly, I'm excited for the fact that both versions are going to be on the same release schedule. I think that's really, really good. As a content creator, I do prefer that. But I can understand why people wouldn't like that. There's obviously drawbacks. There's positives and negatives to both sides of the argument, of course. And I think the big thing that a lot of people are not going to be happy about is that a lot of free-to-play players are not going to have that...knowledge, that foresight as to what's coming, meaning like, yeah, this really cool character might come out on X day, and then, you know, next week, boom, there's an even better character that you would have preferred to be summoning for. So I can understand that argument for sure. As a content creator, I definitely prefer it though. Anniversary events, not just for the Japanese version, but also for the global version after we integrate the two. It says we're considering holding the anniversary events, not for just the Japanese version, but also for global version. Okay, that's a little sus. I mean, they should just do it, man. They should just do it. Like, why is there a consideration for it? I mean, if both games are on the same release schedule...then why not say, okay, we're blocking out this month for Global's anniversary, we're blocking out this month for Japan, this month for Korea, this month for France. Like, I don't understand. They might as well do it. Why not? We're also planning a special event that all players worldwide can work together, so look forward to more details about that later. That's pretty cool. That leads me to believe it should be something similar to the World Crew celebration with Roger and Odin, if they do something like that. Because remember, he says that he wants to plan to...integrate both versions in December, which means that New Year's, like this year, could potentially go off the chain. I would love for that to be the case, but we'll have to wait and see, obviously. So there you go. Like, the fact that this is mentioned for November, like, Global is not getting a One Piece Day celebration this year. And I will say that the reason why that they're not doing that, I believe, to my knowledge, is the fact that planning and planning the integration of the global version with Japan...is why they've had to reschedule certain events. Again, I don't really understand why they just haven't given us the Straw Hat Pirates, but we have to remember that there's likely going to be a full-on campaign and a full-on celebration and free-to-play events relating to the Straw Hat Pirates, and probably they don't want to give us that because we need to catch up to other content first, which is why they're probably not giving us that content straight away. I understand why people are probably going to be upset at that. I would have also preferred to get a One Piece Day legend at this point, but it doesn't look like it's happening because it was confirmed on Twitter the Straw Hat Pirates are releasing on the 22nd of July, and this is mentioned here, November.It's here, so we're not getting the Straw Hat Pirates for One Piece Day. For what other characters appearing in the Japanese version will also be added in order. There you go, full confirmation, in order. There should not be anything releasing out of order at this point. That's what I'm saying, like, I don't know how Japan is going to be continuously releasing content if Global has to catch up. So either they have to really slow down Japan, or Global has to speed up. But according to our schedule here, Global doesn't look to be speeding up. So that has me concerned.I don't understand. Will be 4 months of content in one? Exactly, Chatter. I don't understand it. It really doesn't make sense. But hey, they apparently have it all sorted, so... What happens if we get to December, and then all of a sudden we have, like, a Giga Sugo Fest, and they just release, like, 4 months worth of Legends on one banner with all of their batches? Like, imagine that. That would be crazy. I don't expect that to happen, but... So basically, from here until like, I would say maybe mid-August, I don't think much is going to be happening. But basically from mid-August onwards, it's going to be like crazy, right? Pedal to the metal, like Uber Speed Racer content. I'm pretty surprised that we're getting this much clarity in terms of release schedule. Pretty shocked. Nakama! And that's the video.